The main diagnostic test for COPD is called spirometry. Spirometry is a lung function test that assesses how much air goes in and out of your lungs and how fast it does so. You should ask your healthcare provider to test you with spirometry if you are over 40 and you're a smoker or an ex-smoker, if you are out of breath, or if you cough very frequently, bringing up a lot of mucus. In general, if you have concerns for your lung health, or if you are already diagnosed with a lung disease. Spirometry is a very sensitive test and can catch a lung disease at its very early stages.
Hi, welcome to the Pulmonary Function Lab. I'm Mark, and I'll be doing your spirometry today. So on this test, we will ask you to exert yourself. So I want you to be comfortable, and we don't want any clothing that's going to restrict your chest expansion or your performance. So if you want to take your jacket off and make yourself comfortable,
sure.
And I'll ask you to have a seat here. So we are primarily measuring the total amount of air you can blow out, but also we're measuring how fast you can blow it out. We're trying to measure that maximum amount you can blow out in the first second. So after you get on the mouthpiece and put the nose clips on, I'll ask you to begin with a few normal breaths, and then at a certain point, I'll ask you to take a fast deep breath all the way in, and I'll tell you to blast it out and just want you to immediately blow it out as hard and as fast as you can. And we have certain flow and volume criteria that we have to meet. So even after you blow it out and you feel like you may be empty, I'll still coach you to keep blowing, keep pushing, keep going. And then after a few seconds, I'll ask you to take another fast deep breath back in, and then I'll ask you to come off the mouthpiece. So let's go ahead and try it. Go ahead and put the nose clips on. You want to be sure that you can't breathe through your nose. And this mouthpiece is like a snorkeling mouthpiece, so I need your lips over the outside portion of it and your teeth go behind it. Teeth bind down the two tabs. And just want to be sure your tongue is not including the hole in the mouthpiece. And just want you to begin with some normal breathing. All right, and now take a fast deep breath in and blast it out. Keep blowing, keep going, you're doing great. Keep going, keep pushing out, keep pushing. And take a fast deep breath all the way back in. That's great, you can come off that mouthpiece and you can take those nose clips off.
As you can see, spirometry is an easy test to take. Talk to your provider about spirometry.